bit small. Good cranial development. No doubt considerable human ancestry. Is that how you're able to fake all of this? Very good. Modern museum perfection. Right down to the cement beams. Very, very good. Oh, I'd give a lot to see the hospital. Probably needles and sutures. Oh, the pity. These bad cut sew people like garments. Needles and sutures. Oh, pity.
People approaching.
Stand by to fire. Fire. Did you hear what they said, Mr. Spock?
Indeed, they seem most concerned for our safety.
What is this?
Bring. Explain.
Specify.
Why the challenge? And why you chose my captain as your champion?
Ston wanted me. I wanted him.
I see no logic in preferring Ston over me. Ston, she is yours. After a time, you may find that having is not so pleasing a thing after all as wanting.
What is it, Mr. Spock? Is it, a hand?
Negative, Captain. Not living tissue.
A trick, then. A projection.
Not a projection, sir. A field of energy.
Hard about.
Hard about.
We can't seem to get away from it.
It's almost as if it means to grab us.
Reverse all engines.
All engines, reverse.
Kyle, you were instructed to compensate during the ion storm.
But I tried, Mr. Spock, I tried.
With the equipment cannot be tolerated.
But Mr. Spock,
your
I tried.
Your agonizer.
No, Mr. Spock.
Your agonizer, please.
No, Mr. Spock. I tried, I really tried.
Persistent, Mr. Searle. The game has rules. You're ignoring them. I protest, and you come back. You didn't come back.
Oh, my.
Now you're making sense.
I was getting bored.
Oh, my.
I'm afraid I changed my mind again.
These are the people of all.
Where are the others?
There are no others.
The children.
Children.
You use unknown words to me.
Little ones, like yourselves, they grow.
Ah, replacements. None are necessary. They are forbidden by Vol.
But when a man and woman fall in love...
Love. Strange words. Children, love. What is love? Vol has spoken to me. His words are true. Hear them. We are to kill the strangers.
Kill? Rakuta? We do not understand.
It is a thing to do, like feeding Vol. Vol explained it to me. I will show you. This is the head of one of the strangers. Find a heavy stick. Come up from behind the stranger and do this.
Whoever he is, he sure talks gloomy.
On your post, sir. If any of the other systems go out, switch to manual override. And above all, don't be afraid.
With an arm full of this stuff, I wouldn't be afraid of a supernova.
Oh, my.
No, no, kill you all, die, make you suffer. Everybody keep back! I'll kill her! I'll kill her! Keep back!
Be careful. You're gonna hurt somebody with that thing.
You suffer! You
suffer! I'll kill all.
Let's get him to the transporter room, quick.
Die, 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 everybody, die. Kill, kill, kill you all.
Deep space. Full power. Widest angle of dispersion. Maintain.
Get excited, Captain. I'll do it.
You do it, Spock.
Everybody die. Oh, somebody.
Have to shove me, Mr. Spock. I'd have gotten round to it.
You have been selected for me?
Changes indicate the organism has stored sufficient energy for reproductive process to commence.
When do you estimate penetration?
Slowing now. Contact in 18.3 seconds. Brace yourselves. The area of penetration will no doubt be sensitive. Contact.
6 seconds.
Report, Mr. Spock. Spock, report.
I am undamaged, Captain.
Oh, and Dr. McCoy. You would not have survived it.
Oh, not bad.
I assure you, Doctor, I'm quite all right. The pain was momentary. It passed quickly.
Well, all of my instruments seem to agree with you. If I can trust these crazy Vulcan readings...
I'm still looking forward to a nice period of rest and relaxation on some lovely planet